I'm Anusha. Basically, I'm a housewife. I'm 28 years old. Profession-wise, I am a dancer, Bharatanatyam classical dancer. The reason to visit Curls and Curves was I'm a PCOD, where I had a lot of issues regarding my chumps, that is menses cycle, where I used to not get 6 months, 8 months and all. I used to go to the gynecology and take a medicine and get my chumps. But there I had struck up in my life where they used to tell you have to reduce the weight, then only you get the chumps. If I want to reduce my weight, I have to get my chumps. So I was so totally blank, and I like to explore new things, like new dresses or whatever it is. I'm little like to try some new outfits and all. Then I used to feel so awkward during little of the outfits. Then I discussed with my friend, and she suggested me Curls and Curves, which is in Rajajinagar. You just visit. I just came and visited here. I was very happy with the way the staff coordinated with me, and they suggested me few of the surgeries and all. They told me to have so few blood tests. Then I was been told that I'm a diabetic. I'm not sad that I'm a diabetic now. I'm very happy. Once after I did my glypo of my stomach, the next when I did my thigh glypo, they told me to have one more blood test, where I'm very happy that my sugar levels were completely normal, where that I have never seen in my lifetime, where before food I would have got so less reading in the sugar levels. And while experiencing the surgery, it's a very easy one which can be handled. It all depends how you take it. And recovery wise also, if you listen to the doctor instructions and whatever the discharge summary and the medications and everything is there, it is very easy thing to be done. I would suggest each and every female who is going through these issues should go to this surgery and this Curls and Curves. And regarding the doctor is very sweet and very much cooperative and understanding the things and all. Basically, when this was the first surgery for me in my lifetime, so I was a bit nervous. I explained to the doctor that I'm a little nervous. He gave me a proper explanation and what is the procedure done in the operation and all, and I was convinced, and I was very happy. And I would recommend everyone at my home, my family and my friends, to just go for Curls and Curves.